Man, that red LED in my neck. What are we doing? Finished. Who's on a mission? Those guys and these guys. Ooh, more stones. Stones and money. 6 hours. Money's 3 hours. So what's that? 15 and 1? And this is 6 and 7. Okay, 15 and 1. Probably need a better team. Torgos D. Who should take? I'll take gun. Take assembler to heal whoever I take. Take Talithi to do that. Mavix to do that. And arrange Kalik. To get those guys at the back. Sounds good to me. This one, it'll be the other guys. So we'll take Rattlebag to tank. Take Gorgon to hit melee. We'll take Shock Fist to hit melee. Oh, we don't have Shock Fist. Dynamo. Those two guys. What's this guy do again? Shatters the arm of enemies in melee. Ooh, melee damage. Okay, we'll take him. Crowman? Single targets himself down. That sounds good to me. Okay. Change my spec to mythic spec. Put that there, right there, but I put a sentence down here. Earth grab. Sneezing. That's right, I was gonna move this. Chain lightning can always be there. Spirit Walker's Grace can be there. What sort of soul ash do I have? I have enough to make a legendary, but I need cinders, right? Getting up there slowly. Fish, meat, herbs, skins, meat. Okay. Should mail that out. Have anima to put in? Maybe.
My arsenal is yours. Accept nothing but victory.
I think I did bubble blood just either.
You new here.
Do I save? I got these three shards, right? That his rest day already did. So let's get elemental now. Let's go elemental. If I did move, chain lightning to, so it's always on Q. How I'd arrange my keys, I don't know. For Ellie, I would like. I need to swap the hands over. Not those hands. Where are those hands? What other hands do I have? Oh, these gauntlets. 220, 220. Yeah, Ace. This has got avoidance. Do the shards give you that ability? Your speed increased by 45. Like. Let's just keep that on. Damn, my head's got a lot of haste on it. Hey, crit mast haste verse. Why did I want that on it versus this one? Because it's got crit. Let's take. Maybe I should take this haste one, I don't know. Wait, why do I have this shield anyway? What the hell? Ah, Vestia, that's right. What is my haste right now? 10%. I want more haste, right? Let's wear this cloak for Ellie. But we need to enchant it then. I like leech. That's what I put in here, right, leech? Yeah. I think leech is a good stat for us. Cool. That's an unused thing, right? Yeah, I was gonna put that down here. I feel like I got three callings, yep. Chosen Champions World Quest, I think. Okay. Well, first up, we'll do bubble blood. Then I guess we'll do this Chosen Champions. Do the callings for the money. What am I back up to? 150. Wait, it tells me all of them? Oh, okay. I got 500k. Interesting. Damn, but what ain't here? Son of a... Fine. Let's do this Chosen thingy-majigger. What else is there? 1 day, 2 days. Bastion, Revendreth. Where's Chordi? Chordi out at Revendreth. Okay. Oh yeah, I got that cool ass chest. Now I got the awesome transmog.
Sentries from the House of Rituals keep this area under observation. They will find no secrets here. Destroy them.
Chosen Champions. Maybe I want the other Ellie equipped. Let's stick with this guy.
The traitors from my former house maintain a stronghold here. Bring them all to ruin.
Wow, I was capped for so long, man. Did not pay attention. How about we go?
Meet my blade.
Hey, what is that doorway that came down? Interesting. 59%. How are these guys taken? Percent. That was a little bit crap. Percent to go. Hey, War Tusk was up? Damn, didn't realize that. Everything's dead. Everything's dead. I guess I'll kill this guy. Is it taken? One more, huh? One more guy. Hey, buddy.
Betraying Crexus. Thank you for delivering justice.
Crexus. Okay. She just hurt the same thing. Hey? Why butterflying? It's funny because it's so close.
All of these have been battle tested. Reach out and claim your glory.
And the student
here to compete, mortal.
Okay, let's go to Bastion now. To the Bastion. Get ahead on these coins. Let's definitely do this one.
Our aspirants have heard much of your exploits. Perhaps you would like to demonstrate your skills again with an audience.
Challenge accepted. I will use level 1 training protocol. Training protocol is completed.
Yes, very good.
This combat sequence ends.
Yo, let's fight.
What knowledge do you bear?
Who's this guy?
Challenge accepted. I will use level 3 training protocol.
Level 3, huh? Guess I should take this guy. You have some of this instead.
Can I help you? Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends.
It is an honor.
Fight. Yeah?
It is an honor.
Right. Okay. These guys?
We must all walk the path. Archon guide you.
You both gonna fight?
Challenge accepted. I will use level 2 training protocol. Do you require assistance? Shall we converse? Training protocol is completed.
Okay.
This combat sequence ends.
Yeah.
We must all walk the path.
So you both of you guys will fight, right?
I welcome you.
You fight too, right? That's it, right? Talk to this dude. What up, what up?
Initiating humility sequence.
He's like, he doesn't even have that much health either, hey.
Your training is incomplete.
Do not worry. Stewards are very easily impressed. Athanos, however.
Which one do we want to do? Pair of the Purity Chime or? Five. Let's do this one. This one you just, if it's the one I think it is, you gotta get the bell. That's right. Empower it and then go over here and kill that other dude. Then we'll do the other money one up here. Antlers.
My most powerful Vesper. I gift you the power of a lesser chime. Strike back. Let it ring true, so our enemies may see the truth of purity.
Empower the chain. I'm just gonna stand here. Man, I thought my earthquake could do more damage. Screw it, pressure key. Fresh shack you. I don't think over here, right? Because tons over here. Yep. Let's do this. Let's get these congealed a bitterness. too. What the hell? Let's get these guys too.
I'm out of range.
I'm not. I'm not out of range. Come to the range of here, please. Come to my chime, Bruce. Okay. Oh no, he got killed way too far away. His proxy. Well, the bell disappeared anyway, so. You find more people. These guys? These guys. Should I get these guys? I gotta wait, hey? Damn it. Over here. Come closer. Damn, 92. Says that would be it. Okay, here's the end right here. Over here. Okay. Now we go here. I'm gonna ring this bell, right? Right up here. Dude just died. Ah, my shield doesn't have the transmog that the other one has. My resto transmog. Yeah.
Okay. Purification. A vesper such as this is a boon. To those who have abandoned the path, its voice is a shrieking terror in their ears.
Shrieking
you have
terror.
Taught them well.
It's Sorry, the shield's one from Tezavish. Who am I doing? Antlers, right? Four class right antlers. Let's get him.
The rivalry between Nemia and Lotus has spanned eons.
You.
I am and certain you. They will have a use for you. In the spirit of competition, of course.
Two only, huh? Well, that is Ganon's. Need to get a still nothing, huh? That's it, we're done. Yeah, we're just gonna fly. Yeah. Have some antlers. And let's go.
Gratitude of one is motivation for the other.
Hey.
Bastion grows stronger for your efforts.
I can just jump off. Cool. That's the calling done, right? Revendreth? Oh man, I should have been doing these with Unity to get the thing. I totally forgot about that. Well, we'll go to Chordy and get 2 minutes on that. Fine. We should get Courthia.
Let's hear it. Dismissed.
Hey, Koi. I got a junk in my bag. Hey, what the
need
hell?
Need something? I've got glory to earn. This weapon isn't gonna swing itself. Do I know you? Am I supposed to? Watch yourself, or I might replace you.
Ah, renown level. That's right.
For inspection? My goods will serve you.
Marilla's Soulbinder unlocked. Cool.
I keep everything well maintained. Everything must be earned.
Let's send. Choice brew. You can have this bone and this skin and this skin. And Alpha can have this, this, and this. Yeah. What's this thing I got? Disenchant that. Okay. Pull my bags a bit. To the... What stuff do I need? That's heaps enough flasks for now. Can I make a gluttonous? Look at that, I got stuff. I just need flour. Let's make that.
For you, I offer only the finest.
Dates the hardest to get out of these, though. That's right. Put the reagents in the bank.
May I tempt you with my wares?
Okay.
Remember,
chuck this feast in the bank. Got ya. Really wants to keep mounting this guy, hey. Gigantic shiny bird.
Let's find shinies.
Oh, you're right, I picked up. I didn't do Quartia yesterday, did I? I grabbed the quest, went to raid, and quit after the raid. Small walker. Okay.
Have you come to confess?
My power is mine to wield.
In life, I was unbeatable. In death, I am unstoppable.
Today, to be at Emma. Eight, to be at Emma. These guys? Sure. I should leave the other guy down there. There it is. Okay, now it's gonna meet Nadia. Nadia. Okay. Wait, where the hell am I going, actually? Oh, she's over there, I see. I see. Can I actually get there? I gotta go around, don't I? Why not? I killed this guy. What's this path here? I'm also on battle planes. So what I gotta do? Do I gotta talk to her or what? Hurry? Do I gotta grab this? Grab this. Lunch? Damn. What's lunch? Lunch is that one. Am I literally supposed to copy her moves? I don't know. Do just copy moves, Perry. Perry. What's this repulse backwards thing? Damn it. Okay. Well, that was kind of weird, but whatever. Now we'll do battle planes from something, I guess. Is it from that captain dude? That captain dude. Where is he? You see him over here somewhere. Here he is.
I'm out of range.
Okay, we're bad plans, we're good. Anima vessel? And? What's this? Sealed containers. What did I pick up just then? I got a swirly. Increases intellect. Soul fragment. Oh, wait, is that my, that's this thing, eh? I did not know what that was for a second. Makes sense. Is this Quarthia or the Maw? Are these just pickups? They're just pickups, right? Yeah. Let's kill these guys. Thank you. I kill this dude. How much intel you get from this? Fuck this shit. I don't know why I killed those, I didn't need to. Swirly powers. Hey, I got something, what? 4 out of 5. Oh, I just need these guys, okay. I see. Pretty good. Let's go hand in. And then should get Chordy out of the way. Revendreth. Can I summon Unity? No, I gotta go actually pick him up again, don't I? Hey, what the?
I can learn to be humble, but never meek.
Confront your past, or be condemned.
Clearly,
by
you
it.
Have come seeking the best. I am a blade in need of unsheathing.
Your desire is my command. The pleasure is
mine. Oh yeah, I guess with these research things, so. So this is like a 226 belt I've got. So what can I get? I thought I can get a higher rank up from something.
Have a sworn responsibility.
Yeah, 239. She needs rank 6. That'd be a good upgrade.
Seek out knowledge wherever you go.
I got the invis on this, don't I? Yeah. Okay. Revendreth. Let's get this Geordi done. I'll just do Chordy, I won't do the world quests. I'll do Unity for that. Where the hell am I going? Where's Maybe, yeah.
The brokers have secured a cache of curious weapons from other realms. Let's see if they will be of any use
curious
to our
Curious weapons. Okay. Yeah, very good. Go find some shinies.
Great lucky dudes, show yourself.
Please, lucky dude, show yourself. Why many people have found the great lucky dude? There he goes again. Where's he want to go? Where's he trying to go? I do not smell it nearby, man. If he smelled it nearby, he's lying. Okay. What's this thing I picked up? Aspirin Sorry. I feel like having my action button over there is a bit odd sometimes.
I smell it nearby.
Especially on Eye of the Jailer, when I just don't know what's gonna appear where it is. Wait, where is he running to? Holy crap, he's running a long way. Damn, I was hoping that was a great lucky dude. He was so far away. Now where's he going?
I smell it nearby.
Is it actually in the water where he is? Yep. Ah, found it. Hell yeah. What is it? Is it a thing that I just picked up? How did it get here? It's lucky you found it. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Here it is. On the cliff face. Hey, where did Chordy go? Yeah. Where are you going? Uh-oh, where is he going? Look at him go. Where is he going?
Great lucky dudes, show yourself.
What? Wait, what? He climbed all the way up here.
Let's find shinies.
I don't see any shinies here. Where are you going, Chordy? He seems to think it's up here somewhere. Clearly not. Oh, there it is. Is that even obtainable? Wow. Who knew? Where are you, Chordy? Are you over there? Where are you going now? Wait, where are you going? Did you actually get into the water or what? Why does it keep going over here? Like, is it literally over here or what? It is actually over here. Man, I wasn't sure if he was joking or not. It's gone though now. Now he's just gonna sit here, but it's not here? Oh man. Don't just sit there. Come on. Find it. There it is. No. Damn it. Way to go, you went fast then.
Splendid work. I think that device
I actually completed the wildlife quest. Okay. Damn, where did he ran over here, but why? Oh, I see something there, yeah.
Great lucky bird, show yourself.
Okay, Chordy is done. Let's head back to the Sanctum Handy. Damn, I can't believe we got that greatest lucky dude. That's awesome. Covenant Sanctums. Two left. Need to build someone that can get up that bender. Ah, stitching's out, yeah, that's right. The greatest lucky do. Yeah. Now Draxy fly.
This can be more than a stitch yard for us. We can make it a new home.
Let's find zombies.
Actually, you can get back in now. So Miles, what's up? You don't have that quest? No. Let's get this guy. Gate. Okay. Come on, Unity. Actually, something for your back. Didn't I just get... No, I got the spare weapon, that's what I was thinking of. That's kind of interesting. What's Cash's pack? Safe ball pack. Okay, it's a parachute dude. Oh no, no, no. Son of a bitch. Armor plating? Nah, that was gaming. Six league pack? It's just the chip pack? Nah, that's crap. I like the engineering one so far. This is your wings? Ah, wings are also cool. It's a necro looking thing. Barrel of fish. Fish is also cool. I like the engineering pack. Okay. Back mushrooms. Ew. That is gross. Damn, man. Those back mushrooms are gross. And drink pack. It hangs a bit low though, it's, oh, I don't know. Okay, what about shoulders? Shoulder sprouts? Oh wow, you could literally have the back sprouts and the shoulder sprouts. Hitchhiker? Ah, little skeleton dude. Sticky cat? Oh man, the cat's awesome. Canada display is a tad odd. Dull. It's like the doll from that Korn album cover. Happiness bird. How you get a bird on your shoulder? I want to go with the cat because it's a necro lord looking thing. Sticky cat, this guy. And for your head, unworthy crown. Nah, it's too gaming. Skull fungus? Is that the continuation of the fungus? Oh man. Where's that plague dude? One of these guys. That guy down there. Him covered in mushrooms. Pirate hat? We have the pirate hat on somebody else. Chordy's got the pirate hat. Yeah. Chef's hat? Chef's hat's already on. Yeah, Mama Tomlin. Egg hat? It's literally an egg. Nah, looks a bit weird with this skull feature. Dundee's hat? Skull protector? Kind of works a little bit. Red eye lens. This is on somebody else. Magic hat. We got that on somebody. Halo of purity. That wasn't too bad. Flower crowns, that one. Holiday hat. Okay. Dapper top hat. I don't know which one's the best for the head. Guess he can just wear the hat. His hat's fine. With the cat and the engineering pack. Let's go. Oh wow, it's already been over an hour. Crap, let's stop this.